ever sing this hymn to proclaim the glory of your name.
Holy, holy, holy Lord.
Eucharistic verse C, page 137. We give thanks to you, Lord our God, for the goodness and love you made known to us in creation, in calling Israel to be your people, in your word spoken through the prophets, and above all, in the word made flesh, Jesus your Son. For in these last days you sent him to be incarnate from the Virgin Mary to be the Savior and Redeemer of the world. To him, in him you delivered us from evil and made us worthy to stand before you. In him you brought us out of error into truth, out of sin into righteousness, out of death into life. It he was betrayed into prayer. Nearly he died to you. He broke it and gave it to the disciples and said, take this and eat it. This is my body which is broken for you. Do this for the remembrance of me. And after supper he took the cup of wine, and then he gave it thanks to you. He gave it to them and said, drink this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant which is shed for you and for many for the forgiveness of sins. Do this whenever you drink it, for the remembrance of me. Therefore, Father, according to his command,
we remember this day, we obey his resurrection, we await his coming in glory.
And we offer you our sacrifice of praise and thanksgiving to you, O Lord of all, presenting to you from your creation this bread and this wine. We pray, gracious God, that they may be the sacrament of your body and blood of Christ, and the blood unite us to your Son in his sacrifice, that we may accept to him, may be sanctified by the Holy Spirit. In the fullness of time, reconcile all things in Christ and make them new, and bring us to that city of light. We are you dwell with all your sons and daughters, through Jesus Christ our Lord, the firstborn of all creation, the head of the church, and the author of our salvation, by whom and with whom and in whom, in the unity of the Holy Spirit, all honor and glory are yours, Almighty Father, now and forever. Amen. As our Savior has taught us, so now in him we pray.
Thank you.
break this bread to share in the body of Christ.
Lord, we are ready to bear our own body, so let us all share in one bread. Thank you.
body, life, and spirit. And that your angel will prevent the evil acts, the evil one of our death. We pray, God, that you bless them for their faith within the context of your family and the context of this congregation. Bless them in the name of the Father, of the Son, of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
As I try to reach the for 12:30. Thank you very much.